We have some breaking news as the last big-name starting pitcher free agent has been signed as Hyun-Jin Ryu has signed a 4-year, $80 million deal with the Toronto Blue Jays. Initial reaction, just nice job by the Blue Jays. There's a lot of teams in on him, including the Twins, the Blue Jays, the Angels, and the Dodgers, both LA teams, of course. But this was probably his best offer, his highest AAV at $20 million per year, as topping Madison Bumgarner below Garrett Cole, Steven Strasburg, and Zach Wheeler, as expected. But Hyun-Jin Ryu, he was looking like the Cy Young frontrunner for about the first half of the season for the Dodgers. He was just so dominant with them. He keeps working quickly. He's not as much of a strikeout guy. He'll get hitters to make contact, but weak contact at that, weak fly balls, weak ground balls. So you're getting him in a very good division with a bunch of solid teams, including the Rays, Yankees, and Red Sox. So it won't be easy for him. The Blue Jays, they have a very, very young team, and he can be a great veteran presence in the locker room as they're trying to build a contender in the future. And what this sets up, as I mentioned, it's the last real all-star caliber starting pitcher off the board in the free agent marker. In the free agent market, there's still a lot of teams that are in need of starting pitching, including teams like the Dodgers, Angels, Twins, Phillies, Braves. So these teams could be looking to make some trades for some pitchers around the league. I'm not going to name any names now, but it really clears out the free agent pitching market as far as top of the line starters. So there could be a lot of trade rumors going around. Some fun trades could be next, but Hyun-Jin Ryu, 4 years, $80 million to the Blue Jays. What are your thoughts on this?